Mike Farnworth has entered the NDP leadership race with promises to kill the HST and hold a commission on public education. Farnworth is the fifth person to apply for the job. Leader Carol James is vacating after she was pushed out last month. He says he'll work on healing party rifts and making the NDP more electable. And as ANews legislature reporter Shachi Curl shows us, Farnworth could be the candidate to beat.
He's in it to win it, and Mike Farnworth might just win it all.
Whoa. This is pretty cool.
The longtime New Democrat MLA, former cabinet minister, current public safety critic, launched his bid for the NDP leadership today.
Today I'm announcing that I'm running for the leadership of the BC New Democratic Party.
Farnworth says as potential premier, he'll clean up the mess that is the HST.
The Liberals created this mess to begin with. And, you know, sometimes the dog makes a mess and you got to clean it up. But make no mistake, we will clean it up.
And call a public inquiry into the BC rail scandal and political corruption trial, which ended suddenly last fall with taxpayers paying $6 million to pay the legal bills of the accused who pleaded guilty.
For the time being, if the NDP is serious about regaining control here at the legislature, Mike Farnworth is the man to beat. But that could change when Adrian Dix enters the race. That's expected to happen next week.
Along with Dix, Farnworth will also be facing off against another solid contender, Vancouver Island's John Horgan. Horgan boasts the endorsements of Island MLAs Scott Fraser and Maureen Karagiannis. But Farnworth has the support of MLA Norm MacDonald and Victoria Swan Lake's Rob Fleming.
Mike Farnworth is ready to lead, and let me ask all of you here this afternoon, are you ready to do everything we can to help Mike?
The NDP leadership convention will be held April 17th. Farnworth says if he wins, New Democrats will go from merely opposing the Liberals to becoming a government in waiting.
I've said many times in the past that the NDP's challenge isn't about moving to the left or to the middle. It's about being relevant.
In Victoria, Shachi Curl, ANews.